Welcome to another Ultimate Charge Test video. Now, this one is truly special and very unscientific. I'm talking about wireless and reverse wireless charging on these devices. Now, why I like this is awesome is because the only three devices I know that can do this properly. I'm talking about the OnePlus 8 Pro, as well as the Galaxy S20 Ultra and the Huawei P40 Pro. Now, taking a look at each one. The OnePlus 8 Pro comes with a 4,510 milliamp battery, right? And it wirelessly charges at 30 watts, and that's using the Warp30T charger. You have to use that specific charger. It's a nice looking charger. It's got a built-in fan. It's also got a cable that's attached to it, not a, you know, detachable cable. So it's kind of hard to put in certain places, just letting you know right away. Design-wise, a little fail there. But when you move over to Galaxy S20 Ultra, it comes with a 5,000 milliamp battery, wirelessly charges at 15 watts with, you know, the fast charging. It's got a black charging stand from Samsung, and it uses USB Type-C, of course. Now, the final one, of course, is the Huawei P40 Pro. Basically, wirelessly charges at 27 watts with its, of course, 4,200 milliamp battery. Now, we're going to talk about reverse wireless charging in this video, and I'll also include the Galaxy S20 Plus in the wireless charging section. So, without wasting any more time, let's start charging. So, let's start it off with the Huawei on the left, the OnePlus in the middle, and the Galaxy on the far right. Now, as you know, it's going to power on. I'm going to leave them in their regular state, so Huawei will be on, and the OnePlus and the Galaxy will actually be off and charging. Now, some of you may argue about this, but hey, that's what the manufacturer decided to do, so that's why I'm going to stick with it. Now, we're going to check times at 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 44, sorry about that, 50, and then we'll get closer towards the end there to see what happens and who actually charges faster. So 27 watt for Huawei, got a 30 watt for OnePlus, and 15 watts for the Galaxy. So we're getting close to our very first checkpoint, which is the 5 minute checkpoint, and we've got 10% for Huawei, and then for the OnePlus we've got 10% also, and for the Galaxy we have 3%. So Galaxy's already behind. Now, in our 10 minute check, where do the Huawei and OnePlus stand? So Huawei is at 20%, OnePlus is also at 20%, and the Galaxy is at 6. They've all doubled, but as you can clearly see, Galaxy is still behind. Now we're going over to our 20 minute check, and at 20 minutes we should see some interesting numbers. Will they double again, or would it actually stay the same way? So 20 minutes, the Huawei is at 35%, and here the OnePlus pushes a little bit forward with 39, and Galaxy's at 12. So we have that there, and we go to our 30 minute mark, where the Huawei is at 48%, the OnePlus is at 53, and the Galaxy is at 18. So OnePlus is slowly pushing faster. And here's our 44 minute mark. Huawei is at 61, OnePlus is at 74, and the Galaxy is at 27%. Now at 50 minutes, we've got the Huawei at 67, the OnePlus is at 83. Now the OnePlus really pushes further, and the Galaxy is at 31. It's much slower charging there from the Galaxy. Now we're going to do a check at 58 minutes, where the OnePlus is at 92 and the Huawei is at 73. Galaxy is way behind here, and you see what I mean in a few. You can clearly see how fast that charger is. Now we'll move over to about an hour and 2 minutes. Yeah, OnePlus is at 96% and the Huawei is at 77. And the Galaxy is 39. Galaxy is way behind. OnePlus is charging fast. This should be done really soon, and that shows you how fast this charger really is for this device. It makes a whole lot of sense. And now another check here to see when the OnePlus is going to end up. So the Huawei is not there yet, and the OnePlus is at 100% at an hour and 9 minutes, so 69 minutes, and the Galaxy is at 43%. That is really fast. Well, The Huawei finishes up at 1 hour 39 minutes, and again, still respectable. That's a really good time. And the Galaxy finished at 2 hours 46 minutes at 100%. So those are some interesting charge speeds. Let's talk this out. Let's hash out those numbers. Okay, that was impressive, guys. I mean, you gotta admit, the OnePlus 8 Pro wirelessly charging in 1 hour 9 minutes is almost the same as the Galaxy S20 Ultra charging with its 25 watt charger. Put that into perspective. That's how fast this thing charges. That was truly impressive. I mean, that is outstanding. I want to see more of that. We know there's a 40 watt charger coming from Huawei with the P40 Pro Plus, but it's not here yet. Now, speaking of the P40 Pro, it did a respectable job at 1 hour, about 39 minutes. I've done a test where it ran and finished about 1 hour, 16 minutes. So mileage may vary, but that's the time I got in this test, but still very, very respectable. While the Galaxy S20 Ultra finished at 2 hours and about 45 minutes. Now, this, of course, with this 5,000 mAh battery and it's 15 watt wireless charging. Remember, wireless charging, you lose some because, of course, you're doing that contact charging. It's not directly plugged in. Now, what's more interesting is the Galaxy S20 Plus finished at 2 hours and, yeah, 2 hours and guess what? 43 minutes. That was not too impressive. Granted, it's a slightly smaller battery, but I expected a little bit much better charge times overall. Now, let's talk about reverse wireless charging. All three devices I mentioned earlier can do reverse wireless charging. I know the S20 Ultra can reverse wireless charge at 10 watts. I do not know the wattage for the OnePlus 8 Pro or the Huawei P40 Pro, but I do know they're less than 10 watts. I think the OnePlus is about 3 watts. The Huawei might be about 5 or so. Maybe it's the same thing. I am not exactly sure, but if you know, let me know in the comments. But the test results were quite surprising. So the test parameters are very simple, right? Three devices, right? And I am going to try and recharge my Galaxy S10e. The reason I picked the S10e, it's got a 3,100 milliamp battery. And instead of using like a, you know, Galaxy Buds or something like that, I wanted something I could actually see how much I get in terms of charge times with these devices. So within 30 minutes, with the OnePlus 8 Pro from zero, what did I get for charge time into 30 minutes? Well, in 30 minutes, it gave me 7% in terms of charge time. So that was actually not bad, even though that took quite a long time to get 7%. While the Huawei P40 Pro also did 7% in 30 minutes. Now, in 30 minutes, the S20 Ultra showed its prowess by doing 15% in 30 minutes. So that is just something to take note. Now, the one thing I did notice is that the OnePlus 8 Pro ran rather warm while reverse wireless charging, up to about 91 degrees. The S20 Ultra, on the other hand, was at 86, and the Huawei was still relatively cool. So in terms of reverse wireless charging, the S20 Ultra does a much better job, faster at it too, and gives you more. So if you're conversating with a friend and you need to quickly charge in 30 minutes, you can get 15% and they can go by, order an Uber, go home. That kind of thing. I think overall, this is showing us something pretty interesting with wireless charging. For the longest time, a lot of people say wireless charging is no big deal, it's nonsense, this and that. Reverse wireless charging is this and that. No. We've got a wireless charger from OnePlus that does 1 hour and 9 minutes. That is faster than any iPhone would ever charge. And that is even faster than what Samsung does with its Galaxy, depending on what charger you're using with it too as well. So put that into perspective. And then we've got reverse wireless charging that literally will charge a 3,100 milliamp device in 30 minutes to give you 15%. That is still better than some phones out there and some chargers out there. Remember, some iPhones get a 5-watt charging block, which is less than that. I don't think iPhones wirelessly charge at that speed either. So this is impressive and you guys have to take a look at it. Anyway, if you have any questions or any comments, let me know. If you're looking for any of these devices, whether it's the OnePlus, the Galaxy, the Huawei, the wireless chargers, check out our link down below. Otherwise, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and always enjoy your entertainment.